So making these pairas was not that difficult. It's an easy breezy hippie style less rules recipe. But what I found challenging was the amount of time you need to make these pairas. You need 1 hour to make it. So that's very important. Take out a lot of time. Take around 2 tablespoons of desi ghee in a non-stick pan, heat it up, add 1 liter of cow's milk and 1 cup sugar. You can adjust the level of sugar as you wish. Thoda zyada meetha chahiye to thoda zyada meetha dalo. I'm also adding 1 cup of milk powder. Any milk powder from your grocery store will be fine over here. Mix it well and let it boil and boil and boil until it thickens up, and then you can add 1 cup of kesarwala doodh or saffron milk and elaichi powder or cardamom powder as per your taste, and then you boil it again until it thickens up. All the water, all the milk will evaporate and you will get this beautiful mawa like thing. It won't stick to the non-stick pan because it has ghee in it. Just make keep on stirring it, don't stop. And once it's done, you just need to cool it down a little bit and start making your pairas. इसको हाथों से मसलेंगे, mixer grinder भी use कर सकते हैं, पर हाथों से मसले because हलवाई ऐसे ही करते हैं. And that's it. Make little balls, flatten them up, make your pairas, give it that shape, and your beautiful pairas are ready. ये एक घंटे में, you know, they're ready to go. It's very important that when you make pairas, you do the entire exercise in one go because ये पेरा है बहुत जल्दी जम जाता है. And as you can see, this is like after 30 minutes of me making it. It was beautifully in shape, holding itself and looking stunning. Happy Diwali!